Coming up, an investigation is underway here at ECU. I'll tell you who's being investigated and why.
Plus, the town of